So Yoga Sutras 1.2, yoga's citta, vrtti, nirodhah. Yoga is the stilling of the changed state of the mind. So this is one of the most famous sutras. This is now potentially defining the yoga. The yoga is stopping the vrttis, fluctuation, movement of the mind. So that's the potentialist definition for the yoga. That one should try to still the mind through the practice of yoga. Because now mind is fluctuating, it's moving here and there. So state of yoga is where mind is fixed on one point. In Bhagavad Gita, yoga is defined as samadhi, evenness of the mind. When mind is balanced, that's the state of yoga. Om Tat Sat.